Hello everyone. So today I'm telling you how to decorate first letter of your name. So what I'm doing, I have taken one sheet, white sheet, and the margin, what I have taken 5 inches from all the four sides, and draw any kind of design on that. So here you can see I have do this kind of design. So now I start coloring it. So now you can see I have colored the border with multiple colors, and here the letter alphabet P, which I am decorating by using quilling paper. I have a lot of quilling paper, but I'm using brown color. I will show you the pattern, how I am doing this pattern. So you can see I'm folding these quilling sheets with the help of quilling tiles. So here I'm doing like this, and so by doing the same way you can make the alphabet here. So here you can see I have done the quilling work. Now I will decorate the white sheet, which is here.